They climb the ladder.
Just hit them when they get to the top. Knock them down.
It's too late.
Don't worry, Chase. I'm coming. I'm almost there.
They're following me. They're up here with me. I fell off.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Well, where are you?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Make your way back to me.
In the burning woods again?
Make your way back to me.
This is where I first spawned at.
Oh. I got some moldy cheese. You want some moldy cheese? You look like mold.
I think we need to get our stuff back, get out of there, get, like, more well-armed, and then
Chase,
go back.
Chase, I got another shovel. You want a shovel?
Yeah, I'll take a shovel.
Okay, I'm just gonna kill him. I got a bottle of water and a moldy sandwich, so if you want some mold, I can hook you up.
Alright.
I think there's a bug after me. Not too sure though.
I found a nail for the nail gun.
Oh, that's good. I got some meat stew and blueberry pie.
Okay. Found a campsite.
Oh my, Chase, I'm bleeding. I may die.
Stop. Again.
Hopefully this bleeding stops. I'm just gonna run out of this area before I die.
Smart boy. It's a good thing.
Yeah. You know, cause it's all hazardous and such.
Don't know what that was I just saw, but I feel like I can ignore it and keep moving.
I'm about ready to die.
No,
it's bleeding stopped at 12 health. Found some night vision goggles, bullet tip, and a padlock. Alright, you're almost here. Good.
There's a bunch of zombies around me. What if they start running?
Well, then I guess you're fending for yourself.
I think you should go ahead and leave and get to somewhere safe.
Okay, well, I can't do that.
Why not?
Too busy looting.
Hunter, it's almost night time.
It's alright, it's only 7 o'clock, it only turns dark at 8, and it's a couple seconds from 8 o'clock.
I think you should fortify that location.
Where I'm at?
Yeah.
Okay, well, oh my lordy, what is that? Oh, that's you. Okay, I thought I seen a naked zombie. I'm about to flip.
You look so weird. Like, all I saw was your silhouette, and it's really dark, and then, like, you very slowly turned to me. It was okay. Weird as heck.
Craft a stone axe so you can help me build.
Okay, there's zombies all around us. Where are you at?
Here, take this shovel in case things get hairy.
Where are you?
Look on your map.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see. Okay, come on. How?
Here. I got
characters
a shovel.
In this game, so
you're gonna need it. I'll create me a bow and some arrows.
Do you hear those footsteps?
Yeah.
Oh, yep, there's a zombie right beside us.
I got him. I gave him a fall hand. Are you done with this?
Hey, could you drop anything else for me? Because I can't see.
Hold on. No. We gotta hurry up and get started on this house.
Where are we building it? Watch out behind you! I axed him!
Chase, if I'm being completely honest with you, I don't think we're gonna get built. But we can sure as heck try. Come on, I'm gonna build the house up here. There's a deer. I wanna kill it, but I can't. You create you an axe yet?
Nope.
Here. Do something useful and hold this torch.
Hold what? The torch? Drop it. I can't see it. Oh, I got it.
I've been in these situations before. Except I was in the snow.
How do we build onto the frames again? I can't remember.
Huh?
How do we, like, build onto the frames? Like, that do? Oh.
I'm done with this game.
It fell.
Alright, well, I'm gonna start by, just making it just small, okay? I'm gonna make just enough room for me and you.
Harley, why did you open this door? That stupid dog walked up, pushed her freaking face into the door, it opens, and then she turns around and walks away. What kind of mutt does that? Is that the sun?
Alright, come on, let's go mine a tree.
Okay. Smart behind you, boss.
Okay. the episode of Dumb and Dumber in the wilderness.
Something's crawling in the distance.
What?
Something is crawling at the horizon over there.
Oh, leave it alone.
I'm just saying, man. We ain't exactly safe out here.
That's alright, I'm getting the house built.
Did you hear that?
See, now they're running. Now they're running.
Man, this is spooky. Oh, God. Come on, build. Send ducks out here.
Shut up. Shut your mouth.
Build. Build.
Get that torch out, boy.
There's a zombie. There's a zombie.
Better not be, because
I heard it.
Man, what can I deal with those?
I heard one, man. What is this? Do you have a hammer or something? Please tell me you got something.
Okay, good. We're safe.
Oh man, it's just...
What? What'd you just say to me?
Definitely a zombie.
Oh, okay. Good. We'll get wood out of that.
You should pick up all these frames when we leave. We can use them in our actual house.
Well, I've already got some. I got one arrow, okay? I'm going to use it on you.
But not my name's Mad Mole.
Oh, okay. Well, my name's Clint Eastwood. You feeling lucky, Clint? Okay.
I got good news.
What?
I finally made that stone axe. Quit messing with the door.
Hey, I built it. I'll use it.
Hey, I locked it. How are you still messing with it?
Here, I think this will give us a sense of security.
I did one too. I'm out of wood.
That's kind of dumb.
So I can't open the door anymore? Wait, what happened here? That was me. I'm sorry. Hey, there's a hole in our house.
It's alright. Zombies can't get up to it. They're just kinda done.
I repair it. See?
Okay.
They don't have wood on it. I like how, like, the entire walls are made. I like, complete wood. And then you got the floor. And it's just a frame.
Well, this is all getting wood, because I'm out.
I don't trust it out there, man.
Hey, go out there and see if it's all right.
Okay. Hard to see. Come on, man. Come on.
I'm sorry, but sacrifice. No, man, no. Sacrifice.
Don't do this to me, man.
Or what? Oh, my mold? Jake, then you'd expose us both. What is wrong with you?
Do you understand how dark it was up there, man? What's dead may never die!
Hey, you come back here now.
Or what?
I tell you what, I'll shoot you with an arrow.
Not if you can't find me.
Hey, zombies running after you, dude.
Not true.
Now he's running after me. Oh gosh. Chase, run.
Wait, was it you? What's happening? I can't see nothing. Oh no! I thought you were kidding, man. There's a zombie behind us.
Chase, get out of here. Get back to the house. Back to the house. Get your shovel out.
I can't remember the way to the house.
Chase, look at me. Look at me. Come on.
So you?
Yeah, it's right here. Get your shovel out at the house.
I don't remember where the house is.
Okay, good. That thing ought to have been following you pretty good.
I heard Grant running out into there.
Now, we gotta make our way. Get on your map.
Is that it?
What?
Alright. There, I was just... Tyler, Keen. That was quite the spook we just had, huh?
I know.
Ow, hey!
That hurt you?
Did that hurt you?
I can't remember. Tell me if this hurts you.
Your face is always so serious. Wait, honey. I saw movement.
I've only got 7 health now, Chase.
What?
I've only got 7 health. Give me back my torch. I need to find arrows.
When's it gonna turn day? This is rough.
I need my torch. I need my torch.
What?
I need my torch.
Well, you won't be needing it if you're dead. Damn, zombie! It would have been much funnier if there was actually a zombie behind you.
I actually thought there was.
Honey, you're breaking up something fierce.
What are you talking about?
Like, you're... Oh yeah, I forgot it's nighttime. I dropped you that torch.
You freaking inbred.
I also think I just picked it back up, though.
Oh, okay.
Let's go inside the house and undrop it there. Okay. Where's the house?
Alright. Right here.
Welcome to the party, Tyler. Don't think I forgot about you. Where's the end?
Put it on a wall. I'm gonna get off the wall.
Oh, we got light in here now, boy. Oh, ain't it pretty? Come here. We got light in here. Hunter, are you disconnecting?
No.
You're walking in place right now. Alright.
Maybe you were disconnected since you just got disconnected from the game. You ever thought about that, dummy?
Tyler, is my mic audio... Does my mic sound weird or whatever? Tyler? Okay. Hunter, are you still there?
Yeah.
Invite me back.
Oh, okay, hold on. Let me just pause everything I'm doing just so I can invite you back.
Hunter, it's the middle of the night, and there's just now zombies chasing us. All you're doing is sitting inside of that house.
No, I'm not. I'm out here trying to gather stone to create some arrows.
Why? Wow, hearing that? The zombies got ambushed.
It's alright.
What if the zombies were actually, like, smart like that, and they, like, adapted to how we built your base, and found their weak spot, and then just sent an entire horde into that weak spot?
This game would not be fun anymore.
I lived on a bridge when I had my longest run. A bridge. I just fortified a bridge, dude. I even had, like, a trap door that led underground. But all it did was lead straight down, like, 2 blocks or so. And then you kind of just had a... It was kind of like a safe room. Panic room or whatever. Okay, I put this torch on a wall, and I'm still holding it. Why?
You create a torch.
Hunter, where are you?
Out here. I'm right beside a deer. I'm gonna kill it.
Are you that big Wendigo-looking thing out there? Hunter, you still have the door locked. So, it's locked open right now.
It's all right.
Is that you, the fire thing running towards me?
Nope, I'm a zombie. No.
No? He's
Chase,
holding a torch.
Chase,
he looked like fire.
Chase, do you have a bow?
No.
Oh, crap. I was going to say, help me.
Do you want to unlock the door? You literally just trapped me inside.
That's all right. I want you as my prisoner.
Hunter, you said you unlock the door or I break it.
That's pretty dumb.
Why are you the only one allowed to unlock and lock?
Because I wanted to be. Go create a bow and help me hunt this deer on the road.
I don't even have a bedroll yet.
Screw it.
Oh wow, I can't see anything. Stupid torch.
Oh.
Still not as dark as Ark though. I can kinda see. Is that you? Yeah, it's you. Love how gross the characters are in this game. They're so stiff, but they still try to perform like the animations for stuff.
Oh, you scared me. Chase, go chase down that deer so there's a light around it so I know where to kill it. Oh, it's
you saying you want me to run next to the deer so you have a target to shoot at?
Right. Oh, there's a zombie on the road, Chase. It's gonna start running at me.
No, there ain't. You're lying.
You're dumb.
I can't say nothing. Where's somebody?
Oh. Oh, Chase, start running after me. Oh, God.
Yeah, I still... instead of listening to you, I hit a bush with an axe. Yeah, so I don't know where you are.
Go back to the house.
Oh, I see. I see the zombie following you. I don't necessarily see you. I just see it, like, limping after you. Oh, I see you now. Hey.
What, did you just see that 360 he just pulled? Oh crap, I'm out of arrows. Better get rid of him, I tell you what, I can't do it.
Oh, what is happening? Where'd he go? Help me! Oh my god, he's killing me! I can't see him!
Chase, kill him! Kill him dead!
He's still alive! What? Kill him!
He's gonna kill me!
He's gonna kill me! He ruined our world so fast!
How could you let him? Chase is running behind me! Oh gosh!
Where'd he go? I lost him again! No!
He's finally dead.
Goodbye, Hunter. It's been an honor serving with you.
All of a sudden, we just see like a horde of zombies coming over the horizon. Oh my.
Oh my.
You place down a bedroll?
No.
Oh, that's crappy.
Okay, Tyler. This zombie was limping after Hunter. Hunter shooting it with arrows. And like, I run up behind it, jump, and like try and hit it in the head. And I jumped over it. Completely lost where I was, and it like brought me down to 40 health and made me bleed. And then like, I thought it was dead, so I just stopped attacking. It was alive and attacked me some more. I bled to death in front of Hunter after we killed it.
Chase,
And now I'm in a desert. Awesome. Hunter? Okay, I'm on the other side of that town where I died earlier. You know where my stuff is? Eye zombie?
Oh, Chase, try to make it to me, man.
Operation Raccoon City? Those are two games where you die. Oh, when you become a zombie, you do that. I can't talk, I'm sorry. That one was bad. They had a cool mechanic. Like, they had this one cool thing where you could, like, dual wield and, like, line up a shot on two people at the same time or whatever. That was kind of cool.
Well, I found a hunting rifle schematic.
Yeah, cool. Well, find a hunting rifle. How about that? Screw the schematic. You can't kill someone with a schematic.
Why are you little?
I just watched a zombie, like, jump up off the ground and start, like, doing weird twitches. Like, why? Why is he on the ground? Are they just always in the ground when you're out of rendering distance or something?
Dude, I just gotta find arrows and, okay, start making
put some new...
If you start making your way to me, I'll start making my way to you, and then we'll meet in the middle.
I'm gonna try and get my stuff from that town.
Oh, your nail gun.
My nail gun, yeah. I missed that nail gun.
That nail gun missed you.
Do you remember when I was talking to you and I was like, oh no, I'm dead. If I was still very much alive.
No.
That was me unloading every nail I had, just rapid firing it at a zombie at point blank range.
Oh my.
He survived it all too, he's a champ.
Probably. I'm gonna start all this moldy stuff I have. And I'm gonna put some clothes on. That's what I wanna do.
Zombies won't be running anymore. I mean, right? Like, it's not nighttime
anymore. Right.
Alright, good. That means I might be able to make it to this town without not. Shut up!
I've got shorts on now.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Dog!
Run. Them puppets ain't nothing to fool around with.
I saw me. GG. Dog, you don't want to do this. Wait. I swear he saw me. Where'd he go? Ow! Ow! The dog's got a hold of me, man. He's biting me up something fierce. Oh, I just ran into a building where I heard screams immediately. Whoa, that was such a sick juke.
Oh my.
Call me a parkour expert, dude. No, it wasn't. Dying Light was a good game. What is killing me? Dying Light's literally the same thing, except better. What? How can you not? I like this story. What? I don't know what you're talking about.
That was
that was
the evil within.
Thing.
I like that game. I want to get the second one, but I mean, money. I like how they try to call Resident Evil a survival horror game. Nothing survival about it. Yeah, take that, deer. So you get for faultily jumping away. He's like leaping or whatever. I walk up and punch him in the gut real quick. That's what he gets.
Jason,
he let out a grunt and then... not far.
Oh, that's good. Okay.
After dying by zombie dog boy, I respawned closer than I ever was.
Oh, okay. That's good.
Did you get my stuff, by the way? Or is it still there or whatever?
Yeah, it's still here.
Is my body still there?
Probably not, but your stuff's still
there. I hope so. It looks like it shriveled up when it died, which is hilarious. Like, it made my death so much more dramatic. Like, instead of me just bleeding to death and flopping over, nah, my entire body shrivels up. Hey, listen, zombies, you guys don't want to do this. You got some weapons over there, Hunter? Maybe you want to sprint down the road, northwest?
Northwest.
Just follow the road, like, north. Like, I'm on the road, just follow the road. Yeah, no, never mind. I think the zombies just gave up. Yeah. Zombies suck during the day.
Dude, you just gotta come here, and I can get you a bow, and I can set you up with some arrows.
I found bullet casing!
I got gunpowder and bullets here.
Hunter, do you grind bullets in this game as much as you do in Ark?
Yeah. I know they kill stuff.
Guns don't kill people. Bullets kill people.
Oh,
ban bullets.
Lord.
Don't ban guns. Bullets. You can't shoot up a school when you ain't got no bullets. Now can you? Ban arrows. If it can... I think we should ban arrows and bullets. Let's face it though, if a guy walks into a school with a gun that doesn't even have bullets, I don't think he's gonna kill much people, and I think he is gonna get caught. Hunter, how long have you been running beside me?
I've been in this same place for a while now.
Oh. Okay. Apparently you're right here. But I don't... Hunter, you got a zombie behind you, right? I punched you in your face.
Oh, okay. Here, take this. Just because that was such a good punch.
I said, I punched you in your face. You're like, oh, okay.
Take those also.
What?
Take those right there.
Where? I can't see it. Oh, I got it.
There. Now you have a weapon. Go up there and get your stuff at the house. You gotta get moving.
Where's the house?
Just follow
I'll
the road.
I see the house.
I gotta create plant fiber clothing.
Well, hello, car. Was I near a car when I got awesome stuff, dude? Is this gonna permanently tell me that, hey, I died in that town? Wait, never mind.
I still know where I died in that town at, though. Hey, someone got fireworks going off or something. I need fiber. So I'm gonna gather a lot of fiber real quick.
What I did.
I wanna be able to make some clothes. Cause I'm sick of walking around in just underwear. What? What are you yelling about, Tyler? Oh, I'm the ugly head. Well, your head ain't so pretty either. Hunter, we should take over a hospital. Hey, I found one snowberry. They'll make good eating, boy. Hunter, where'd you go? And why aren't you using words?
Cause I'm busy.
Maybe you are words. You ever thought about that? Are we leaving this wooden house?
Yeah, that was only temporary.
Good. I already tore it apart.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good.
I don't see a reason to waste it. Hey, actually, can you come back to the wooden house? I'm kind of buried under it now.
What's the matter with you?
I pulled all the wood frames out from under it, and it just kind of collapsed on me.
Uh-oh. Alright, hold on. I'll be there.
Wait, I have tools? I can just dig my way out. Alright, I'm all good now. I just cut my way out. Which way are we going?
I don't know, but I think apparently I hear Clint Eastwood make her.
Well, I think characters are so weird in this game. I look over and you're just standing in the middle of the road staring at me.
Here, take these. You'll need them.
What's all that? I already have a stone axe. Why'd you give me another?
I didn't give you that. You just looked at it.
Shut up. I was hoping you'd give me a cowboy hat.
Well, I did. Merry Christmas.
You also give me a hood? I thought that I had a cowboy hat, but...
Well...
Why can't I wear both?
Tough decision. Tough decision.
Why can't I wear a cowboy hat under, I mean, on top of my hood?
I don't know.
I love the sprint animation, dude. It's so... just so gay. It's hilarious.
I need to find stone.
Hey, Tyler. Hey, Tyler. Fine! Hunter, I'm gonna sit back here and make you some clothes real quick. If you don't mind.
You know what?
I'm gonna sit back here and make me some clothes. You know, finish my outfit.
All right. we seriously need to get a move on though, because I don't think we can take another night like we did.
It's okay. I mean, I just let me get my clothes on, and I'll be right behind you. I just need to put my bandana on.
I picked a snow bear.
Hey,
try
to get supply drop. Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Up there, we saw the plane flying by. I was like, "What is that?"
Oh, I got some blueberries. Dang.
Cotton's all over the place, right?
Hold on, hold on. Perfect thing for that. Wow. Alright, come on.
Are you... You left me right now? Fuck it. Oh, there's a zombie to our left, trying to avoid it.
Nope, there's just a giant hill that we gotta scale to get over it to go get that supply drop.
That supply drop didn't look too far away. Let me see the map real quick. It ain't too far.
Hey, you got some brown shorts. There's some brown shorts in that stump.
What?
Brown shorts. Get your brown shorts here.
The zombie's following you.
Kill it. Kill it now.
Or me. I don't even know where you are, John.
That baby's following me.
What happened?
Oh, yeah, zombie.
Okay. Oh, there's that zombie.
See how far away I am.
Well, now he's smacking me up pretty good.
I'm pretty far away. And I gave you a bow for a reason.
I'm just grab your stuff if you want.
Nope, I don't want you to do anything to my stuff. I'll do it myself.
Wow. Where'd that decayed mother go? I want to cut her up and eat her.
Oh, you're pretty brutal.
I'm gonna dig me a shelter inside of this mountain. Like inside of the side of it.
Oh, like make like a bunker?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That'll give me a place to stay until you get here.
Okay.
I wish. Can you invite me back if I leave?
Probably.
I'm gonna leave.
Wow.
I wanna see if I can mess with the brightness. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Game's just always way too dark. You can. Okay. I don't know why you can't do that in game. I'm just gonna turn it all the way up. Alright, can you invite me back now?
Yeah, let me just drop everything I'm doing to invite you back.
Get up. Tao.
Anyway.
Yeah, same.
Hey, when you leave and come back, does it spawn you somewhere new?
It spawns in the same exact spot that I left.
Oh, okay. Oh, I think this is what they call a yucca plant. Nope, that's corn.
What you mean waiting for server? There we go. I gotta continue digging my bunker. Where's your stuff anyway? I never actually saw it.
Probably at the bottom of the hill. Probably rolled down. The backpacks don't roll.
Oh, I see it. It's stuck on a rock, like, halfway down the hill. Oh, no. I, like, accidentally kicked it and almost got off the rock. Well, that's cool. Like, it's perfectly in line with my bunker. I mean, it's just, like, right in front of my bunker.
I'm chasing down pig. I'm gonna kill it. I hate how I went through that green fogged area again. Gosh dang it. Why? I'm gonna wait till my stamina builds up.
That'd be a smart move, because you're gonna need it. I thought I was, like, I was really smart about it, I thought. When I went through there, the dog started chasing me. I ran into a building and jumped out the window, like, really, really quick luck. And then I was like, no way it's catching up to me after that. Next time I noticed, just eating me.
I just seen a zombie just fly. like it literally just flew.
You gotta love it, dude.
I'm gonna go see what I got in that supply drop, since you're making a base right by my body. I'm gonna see what that supply drop's got.
Alright.
It's like 3 o'clock. Okay. Got some time. I can get this supply drop and then get back to my body in like 4 hours.
Yeah, I think this bunker would be a really good spot to hold up for the night, because, well, I don't think a zombie can, well, yeah, they definitely can't dig, so, I mean, the only way in will be.
Well, like, yeah, that's, like, one of the hacks of 7 Days to Die, is making, like, a bunker, because zombies can't dig down, so, you know.
Our only problem is, our only way out would be, oh, that's not true, we can dig our way out.
Yeah, well, if there's crawlers, crawlers can dig.
Oh, we don't care about them.
Alright, I'm at the supply drop. Or, well, you know, really close to it. Might as well say I'm at it. Yeah, I'm really close to that supply drop. Hey, I see a deer.
You're a deer.
Oh, okay. Alright, see the supply drop. Oh, I was gonna punch it to death. Alright, I'm at the supply drop. I'm gonna open it here momentarily. If I get like a gun out of it, that'd be helpful. Actually, even anything would be helpful at this point. Let's see, I got a sniper rifle barrel, AK-47 barrel, a mini bike, a blueprint, and a schematic for a rocket launcher. Wasn't bad, I guess not. Oh my, it's turning night. I'm gonna try to collect rocks, because I need them for arrows. And when I get back, I'll have the other stuff for arrows. Oh, there's a super gun. my gosh, I got like 80 billion zombies after me. No, it's actually only 3, but, you know. Chase, how's that bunker coming?
Not the greatest. My shovel broke.
Oh. Dang.
Don't worry, Luke. I made a new one.
Oh, okay, that's good. Coming up over the hill now. Now, oh, nope, okay. Hello. Oh, that's too sent. Bullet casings and a red baseball cap.
Wait a minute. It's 45 degrees Fahrenheit. It's getting chilly.
Yeah, I'd say so.
What if we freeze to death?
Oh, that'd just be awful. That'd just be a shame. Well, I think we need to put our bedrolls down. Because that's why we're having to run back so far. Which is what I was going to do on top of that hill, I think.
Welcome back. Like that's eventually gonna see it. Then you just hear a can open really loudly.
Yeah.
Shut up. What?
Hey Chase, do you got a torch?
How do I make a door?
Well, if you would help me find my stuff.
Never mind, I found it. Wait, I'm wet. Why am I wet? I'm underground. What the heck, game? Because wet equals cold. And cold weather, anyway. Hey, Hunter, if I give you, like, let's say, a bunch of mason jars, can you take them down to the river and fill them up for me?
Well, if you bring a torch over here and help me find my stuff, I'll do anything.
Your stuff's right below me. Oh, hey.
Where's that?
Come here. This rock right here? You got stuck on this rock. See it? Okay, like, I was so confused. I was like, why are you looking straight ahead? It's not in a tree or something. But I realized that, I guess your character model just doesn't look down when you look down. Oh, my shovel broke again. Why would I repair it? Get that crap out of my inventory. I'll just make a new one.
I got some bottled water here, if you need some bottled water.
I don't need bottled water. I like how it's raining a second ago, and then it just stops, like, after, like, 10 seconds. Hunter, make a shovel and help me dig this bunker out. Your game's a lot of work. Gonna provide us a good shelter for the night, though.
All right, where you at?
I'm inside the giant hole I've been digging in this mountain.
Where? Oh, okay, I see it. Watch out.
while you do that, I'm gonna go ahead and build the doorway. So zombies can't just walk in behind us.
Okay.
What? Yeah.
Gonna see Miss Elijah, gonna go to Mississippi. Gonna see Miss Elijah, gonna go to Mississippi.
Hunter? Hunter? Hunter! Turn around, turn around. Run! What are you doing? He's in the freaking mine with us. We're in the hole with us. And you should run away. Oh, we showed him. Yeah, we did. Let's cut him up.
Chase, I don't know what part you played in that killing, but I don't think you played a big role.
Well, you remember when he fell down?
Yeah, I shot him in
that
the
was a combination. That was a combination of both me and you shooting him at the same time.
Oh, it wasn't.
Yeah, I promise. Talk about that for a second. Amir's worst enemy is open doors.
I don't know if I can make an iron shovel because this thing is kind of annoying.
Hunter, I'm out of wood. I'm gonna go and chop trees down. Good luck.
Yeah. Okay.
First, I'm gonna put this door down. Wow, I'm actually awful at putting doors down.
What do I need to do? Make an iron shovel. I need 16 cords iron. Are you kidding me?
To make a stone shovel.
So Chase, I like how this is your bunker, but I'm building it.
That's not true. I dug half of it, and I'm building the door.
No, you're building the door. You didn't dig half of it. I actually probably did.
Nuh-uh, I've been sitting here digging ever since you died earlier.